Martin Thomas. Served 3 misdemeanor warrants, 500 per count. How about Jonathan Rounds?
Hello, 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 hello. Excuse me.
Yes, sir.
I sent you an affidavit pertaining to my status as a sovereign.
Sir.
I asked for a declaration of authority order given to you by the GA-15 Supreme Justice on the Fourth Amendment oath. I asked for you to clarify for me your validity of your status, your nationality, where did you deprive your government from. I asked for all these things. I submitted through certified letter through the postmaster. I have not had any response to that. The officers arrested me. They signed the tickets on their own. They applied all of these KPSs to it to try to get me in a fraudulent, so it's a fraud against my estate, a misrepresentation, and racketeering. I would like to settle a motion to take it to the Supreme Court immediately. So I'll be needing to be released on the R&R so I can go and address these issues as soon as possible.
Yes, sir. Your bond's $1,500. How about Jonathan Rounds?
Up to the podium, sir. Outside.
Anybody, any money, private card,
how much?
Those are always fun.
Violation of probation, no bond. Thank you.